When you or I borrow a lot of money for a house or a car, we call it going into debt. But when Republicans like Warren Petryk borrow billions of dollars to balance the budget, they call it a surplus. Let me think about that. Sounds like fuzzy math to me. I thought we left that behind in the 80s.